Did you know that in 1771, Swedish King Gustav III conducted an experiment that is famous in history? Gustav III ordered prisoners to be given coffee as the only beverage they consumed every day without any other food. The aim was to prove that coffee causes death if consumed in large quantities.